Good enough. I think this is good enough. All right, virgins, I want you to please raise your right hand ever so high into the air. And with your left hand, I want you to grab firmly and tenderly to your groin and pull in an upward fashion.
Nice balls.
Come on. If you have done this correctly, ladies, you will have a big grin on your face and several fingers missing. Gentlemen, if you have a big grin on your face and several fingers missing, we've discovered something new today. It is called milking the prostate, and as always, I suggest three. All right, virgins, I want you to please repeat after me. Virgins, I want you to please repeat after me.
We swear.
Often and loudly. To strike a blow. For glamour and frivolities. For 16 inch high heels. For interplanetary intercourse. For rock and roll. And for the Transylvanian women. Amen. All women. Amish. Do we have a pair of lovely ladies who are willing to lip lock in front of everyone? I see a couple of hands.
Sir,
no?
You might want to put that on the download.
All right, guys, you want to show the ladies how it's done? Come on, can we get a little lip lock for the guys now? You guys suck harder than the remake. And now I want you to grab the hips in front of you. Grab those hips. There we go. And on the count of three, I want you to sway forward and back while singing the Oscar Mayer Wiener song. Here we go. One, two, three. Come on, virgins. I want to hear it. Come on, virgins. Louder. Let them hear it in the cheap seats. Come on. One more time. Shut up, guys. Come on now. That was stupid. We're going to have to make examples out of you guys. But one of you will be able to leave the stage. Who that person is, I don't know. Only the cast members know. A cast member, please come up to the stage and pick the person out. Who will be saved? Who will be saved? One person can go. Who's going to be voted off the island? Oh, he's voted off the island. All right. Willie is the winner. Winner. You get to have Yo Gabba Gabba Christmas on DVD. That's yours. And because also you were second place, come on up here. You two will be our Ralph and Betty Hapshot for the beginning of the show. So you get to be a part of the cast for a little bit. All right, why don't you go on down there and talk to one of the cast members here. They'll get you set up. You guys can sit down. Give them a round of applause, people. Leave it up here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a very special night. Do you know why it's a very special night?
It's the 43rd
year. Because 43 years ago, the Rocky Horror Picture Show was brought to the United States in L.A. Yes. And because it was 43 years ago, we are going to make sure that we are loud, we are proud, and we are going to say those damn callbacks, because fuck everybody who's there for the movie experience. You're here for the fucking audience experience. So with that, I have. It's terrible. So with that, I want you to please give me a B. D. What does that spell?
Asshole.
That's right. You need J.
Yay.
You need A.
Yay.
You need N.
Yay.
You need E.
D.
You need T.
D.
What does that spell?
Slut.
You need O.
O.
You need O.
O.
You need O.
O.
You need another fucking O.
No.
What does that spell?
O.
Now give me an R.
R.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me a C.
Give
me a K. Give me a Y. What does that spell? What does it spell? What does it spell? Start the fucking movie.
Start the movie fucking!
Is this the fucking Stevie Wonder edition?
Start the fucking movie!
No, she wishes.
weirdo. This way.
And violence!
Itself. so that for tonight is the night that my beautiful creature is destined to be born. Someone's gonna be in the thread. Oh, woe is me. My life is a misery. Oh, I can't see. With all the sorrow creeping down. I woke up this morning with a start when I fell in bed. And left from my dream was a feeling of unnameable.
Just Dynamictensionsa. Thank you. Attention. To ask for some friends.
To ask some friends.
Captain. Rocket.
Are you
gonna make
Sorry, guys.
Gryffindor.
Slithering in the
sheets. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rocket.
Happy birthday. Tell him.
If you want to run around in your underwear for the underwear run, meet us in the back of the theater.
Go on,
Magenta, I am indeed grateful to both you and your brother, Riffa. You have both served me well. Loyalty such as yours shall not go unrewarded. You will discover that when the mood takes me, I can be quite generous.
I ask for nothing.
And you shall receive it in abundance.
We forgive abundance.
Come, We are ready for the floor show.
Found my words misleading. You were to remain here in spirit, anyway. Yes, Dr. Spot. A laser capable of emitting a beam of pure antimatter.
What's his crime? Society must be protected.
Exactly, Dr. Spot. And now, Franklin Furthy, your time has come. Say goodbye to all of this.
Goodbye, all of this.
And hello.
Hello.
To oblivion.
Hi, oblivion. Oh, my goodness. Here lies my kid. Long story, I'll spoil it.
I'm trying to scream and try to
get this. Oh, wonderful.
Cassidy! As Janet-wise, we have Jordan. As Grab-Nators, we have Zach. As Riff-Raff, it was me, Jared. As Magenta, we have Melissa. As Romeo, we have Rocky Horror, we had Steve. As Eddie, we had Shinji. And as a criminologist, we had Cripple. Our next show is in October, the last Thursday. We're back with Thursdays next month. October.